My name is Melissa Easton, and I'm head of the Special Collections Department of the East Baton Rouge Parish Library, located on the second floor of the main library at Goodwood, where Baton Rouge history comes alive. Jasper Ewing established his photography studio in downtown Baton Rouge in 1910. The Abbeville native started his photography career in 1898. He was a photographer during the Spanish-American War, and these images were subsequently featured in the World's Fair in St. Louis, Missouri in 1903. His career took him all over the world, photographing for the United States military. During the course of his career, there were many advances in photographic technology, including the introduction of mass-market panoramic photography, something he began to offer his clients soon after he opened his studio. Ewing took these images utilizing a circuit camera that had the capability to capture 360-degree images, but was used mostly to take 180-degree views. Patented by William J. Johnston in 1904, the circuit camera was manufactured by Rochester Panoramic Camera Company. The camera captured a panoramic image by pivoting horizontally along a vertical axis while a roll of film moved across the film plane. The Special Collections Department has several excellent examples of Ewing's panoramic photographs. This large image was taken from the top of the USS Nebraska during the record high water in May of 1912. The photograph spans the entire riverfront of Baton Rouge, panning south from above the Pentagon Barracks to the site where the water campus sits today. The next image was taken on the grounds of the original LSU campus in Baton Rouge, the site of the new state capitol complex. It shows the Knights of Columbus standing in front of the original Hill Memorial Library, and it is believed to have been taken sometime in the 1920s. Our final image is of an LSU Tulane game played in 1911. The football field was located on the west side of the Arsenal Park, now Veterans Memorial Park in downtown Baton Rouge. Known as the Battle for the Rag, LSU played Tulane 98 times, beginning in 1893 and ending in 2009. LSU won this game 6-0. To see more historical photographs, you can visit the Baton Rouge Room Digital Archive at www.ebrpl.com. You can see these three photographs in the Special Collections Department on the second floor of the main library at Goodwood, where Baton Rouge history comes alive.